Kabiru Rurum has been elected to head Kano State House of Assembly for the second time. He was impeached a year ago following allegations of corruption and high-handedness. He was re-elected at the House plenary after his predecessor was impeached.
I, Right Honorable Kabiru Rurum, Kano,
do solemnly swear, and affirm, I will be faithful, and bear true allegiance, to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
The new Speaker Kabiru Rurum thanked members for the confidence reposed in him and pledged to operate an open door policy.
I assure the people populace of the Kano, I do my personal best to ensure this house keep on pushing the life of the citizenry of Kano.
Meanwhile, the new leadership of the house has paid a solidarity visit to Governor Abdullahi Umar Ganduje to assure him of their unflinching support and loyalty. Responding, Governor Ganduje thanked the legislature for peaceful impeachment process and urged them to support and cooperate with the new leadership in the house.